First of all, I tidy the cleaned dishes from the previous time. Then I clean one by one all the dishes without water. And I store them around my sink, which is too small. So I also store them on the workspace around it. And I will clean everything on the workspace after. Once everything is washed, I rinse it all to use as little water as possible. Here I clean a spot I noticed on the wall. And to the end, I wash the sink in order to feel that it's completely finished and back to how it was before use. Put it back on its right place.
So first I have to clean the workspace. As the dishes is dry, I can store them now. After, I have to organize my sink by putting things beside in order to reach the sponge which is in the sink. I sort all the dishes into categories. Then I clean my dishes. After cleaning the dishes, I will clean all the workspace that surrounds me. So and also try to move some small items in a way that I have the feeling that I can have actually an impact on the cleanliness while moving things, like folding the napkin. I move all the stuff I can find in my sight.
I will first clean the environment by getting everything to throw in my hand to reduce the moves. Then I will pick up everything from a place, even if it's to put everything back to the same, at least I know what is there and I know it's ordered. Then because I planned to clean the parquet, no matter if I put the dirt from the table to the carpet, because I will use the vacuum cleaner afterwards. And then I will store everything back to its place together.
So, to start the cleaning, I sort dirty and clean stuff to optimize the future dishes. Then I organize this stuff to be sure I would just make one round trip to the kitchen. Then I apply a sauce strategy to clean the floor in order to be sure I don't miss anything. I put everything back to its place, and as I do it, I tidy it up more. And to finish, I go back to the bathroom to empty my bucket of dirty water, because I can do it in my kitchen.
So before starting cleaning, you have to tidy up the surfaces. It takes away all this stuff without cleaning their bottom. He randomly applies the cleaning product. He's not having a special cloth to wipe the mirror, so he uses paper, which is not really efficient as it leaves paper fibers. During the bathtub rinsing, he has to pay attention to not overflow the water, so he's trying to hold in the water with his hands. He actually uses the water flow to wipe the dirt. So he holds the bath mat with his foot to not let it be dragged by the vacuum. Actually, that bath mat is really annoying to clean and interferes with the rest. Right before getting out of the bathroom, he remarks some dirt behind the heater. So he just roughly passes it, which certainly won't give a nice result. In case of a glass shower curtain, it's not easy to access the both sides of the glass because the bathtub is in the way and you have to hold it. It's also hard to reach the top part. So he usually puts aside some dishes and stacks some other ones in the sink. He often forgets setting up the stopper, so he has to rise up the dishes to access the stopper. Like many people, he lets the water flow down. He randomly dumps the cleaning product. Like everyone, he has to wait between the water temperature changes to rinse his hands. In the end, he puts the most dirty dishes into the water to having them cleaned easier later. So he stacks them so they're to free some room in the side sink. He arranges the living room by areas and he simply hides and moves away items by putting them in the storage and in the drawers. He's not very organized, so he's thinking what should he start with, where to, etc. As an ISD student, he dusts off only once a month, so he simply wipes the dust on the floor to save time. After that, he turns on the vacuum to clean off the finest dust left on the table and the couch. By the way, he's going to hit the table with it. Like many people, he cleans only around the furniture and forsaking the underside. He's just passing the vacuum in the areas where he actually finds the dirt.